Tim over? Are you here with the child?
Pardon?
Are you here with the child?
No.
Right, excuse me, what? Are you mindful about using the video?
Have you got a child on that fair?
No.
No. Can you just switch it off, please? Don't mind. Don't mind. Can you just switch it off, please?
This is the home of the lizard and the spider. This is the train to Liverpool Lime Street on platform 5, the newly built platform 5, as you can see. To Liverpool Lime Street. This is the train to Liverpool Lime Street on platform 5, the new newly built platform 5, as you can see. To Liverpool Lime Street. This is St John's Church in Duckingfield. We're going to have a look, take a walk down here now. All these people buried here are a long time dead. But it makes you wonder what these people would make of Great Britain today. Because these are graves dating back quite a long time, as you can see. So the question I'm asking, what would these people here make of Duckingfield and Britain today in general? I think they'd be quite horrified. Just something to think about as Britain descends into hell through mass immigration and forced integration of peoples, different peoples of the world. Nothing against different peoples of the world, but why should England have to bear the brunt of forced integration and globalism, capitalism, greed? It's all there, and Britain's going to suffer. You take it from me. See you later.